there, and welcome to the exciting world of HIP.
Good morning. I'm Andrea Jackson with your wake-up call for Monday, March 28th, 2011. A 6.5 quake rocked Japan's east coast early this morning, sounding off the tsunami sirens. Rebels are taking back Libya with the help of airstrikes hitting targets close to Gaddafi headquarters. It is down to the final four, VCU versus Butler and Kentucky versus UConn. Game on, party people, this Saturday in Houston. Congrats to Scotsman Martin Laird for another PGA win. He bested the crowd at the Arnold Palmer Invitational on Sunday, denying American Steve Marino his first PGA crown. First Liz Taylor, then Geraldine Ferraro. Now comes word the inventor of superglue, 94-year-old Harry Coover from Tennessee, has died. Oprah Winfrey calling it quits. May 25th, that will be her official farewell show. Amy Adams has been cast as the new Lois Lane for the upcoming Superman flick, starring Henry Cavill as Clark Kent, set for release in December of 2012. Diary of a Wimpy Kid knocked out Sucker Punch to win the top spot at the box office with $24 million in change. Source Code and Hop open Friday. And congrats to Miss Reese Witherspoon, who tied the knot with boyfriend / Uber agent Jim Toth, re-split from Ryan Phillippe 3 years ago. Here is your national weather forecast. Cold and blustery in the northeast. Severe weather and cooler temperatures from Texas to Florida. Scattered snow and cold temps across the Midwest, and 5 to 10 inches of snow from Idaho to Colorado, with gusty winds across the four corners. That is your Monday morning wake-up call. I'm Andrea Jackson. I'll ring you in the morning. Be good.